Hey everybody, OVW here, and as you can see from the title, it's a review slash giveaway. So you're probably like, what am I giving away? I don't know if I'll put it in the title or not, but this is the Simplicity Hands-Free Pumping Bra Kit. This was sent to me by Simplicity or Lactimade and to do a review, and so I'm going to be giving away this product as well. So this is, once again, the hands-free pumping bra kit. Let me scoot up a little bit. It's simple, affordable, effective, compact, one size fit most, works with all breast pumps and nursing bras. Available in 13 colors. Massage plus pumping equals more milk. Simplicity makes makes milk supply simple. And then down at the bottom, it says most breast pumps are very inefficient, for they do not completely empty the breast. Using Simplicity enables hand-on pumping, which can boost milk supply. Boost your milk supply naturally. So if you're a breastfeeding mom out there and you pump and you want to boost up your milk supply, then definitely this is the product for you. I tried it. It's been, how long have I had this product? For about 2 weeks now. I've had it for about 2 weeks and I like it. Now, if it boosted up my milk supply, I'm not sure. Maybe I need to use it a little bit more. Then when I pump, normally I wouldn't get that much when pumping, so I am getting maybe a little bit more. So I figure the more I use it, the more I'm massaging and everything. I massage all the time, and when Azaria is nursing, she pushes and massages, so she helps me. So let me show you the other pamphlets first. And this one is about it too. It has more information. There's a discount code for, if you use the discount code, More Milk, you get 20% off. They have their social medias here, which I'll have a link to all of them down below. As you can see, she's wearing it right here. I'll show you the pamphlets here, one size fit most. And yeah, it's compact. They come in different colors, simple to use, versatile. Definitely. Here's someone who is using it, showing you how you can still nurse and use it at the same time. They sent me a pink one here, which is, I guess, their older model, which is pretty cool. And then they sent me a black one here, which is their most newest model. Now, which one did I like? I like that you can get colors. Which one do I like? It kind of varies, because there's things on this one that I like that I don't like on this one, and vice versa. Like, I like the black one. Overall, I like the black one, but I wish they had some little things on here for the black. So let me show you for the pink one. Now, for the pink one, they have this here. Now, this tend to hurt my neck. They did give me a cover to go over it, but really, I don't want to have to do that. So I'm glad this is an older model and they're upgraded it. And plus, the little Velcro pieces came off, so with the felt. So that didn't work out. So this model was okay. I'm glad they did upgrade to the next model. But I do like the black one. So I'm going to show you guys. And they do give you a pamphlet on how to put it on and everything. So here's a pamphlet here. So whoever will win the giveaway, I will be sending all this with it, so you'll know how to use it and put it on. So let me put it on here. I like, as you can see, the upgrading part. Let me show you. So this is the most recent model, the newest model, okay? This little clip thing, gathering clip, compared to this. Big difference, right? It feels a whole lot different on, too. All right, so you would just put this on around your head, just like so. And then they have like a little stretchy elastic with a clip. So you place this around the waist and you'll click it on. So let me place it around my waist and click it on. You do it till it's comfortable for you. So I placed it around, let me show you. So I placed it around my waist and clipped it on. You want it to be like right underneath your breast, all right? And so these pieces here adjust, which I like, adjust it to where you want it, okay? So You'll have it on just like this, right underneath your breast. You would adjust it, the straps, and you'll have this adjusted to where you want it. And then you would get your cups for pumping and place them inside of there, just like so. All right? You would place it in there, just like so, just like that. And so what I like about this is that you can move it to wherever, you know, your nipple is and place it on. And there you want to use these clips and pull it down to keep the suction cup secure on you so you don't have to move. So it'll stay in place. It's not going anywhere. And then you go on and pump and massage. And when you're done, you just take it out. And let's say you want to nurse your baby while you're pumping, then all you have to do is bring it up, pull it out. And let's say you want to nurse on this side, but pump on this side. The cool thing about this is you just pull it around and go ahead and go. If you want to just pump one side and not the other, you just pull the side that you're not using out of the way and pull it out the way. Now let me tell you, I like this because I have the Medela backpack, and sometimes I could just put that on, battery pack, put the backpack on, and just be walking around while pumping. And I do go underneath my shirt and put this on, but for the sake of this video, I'm doing it over because, you know, too much hassle. So I do go underneath my shirt and put this on, so that way while I'm pumping, I can pull my shirt down and I'm not exposed to everyone in the house, okay? So, so I love that you can move one side out when you're not using it and nurse on this side or vice versa. And then one thing that I did by accident, which was really cool, is when you're not using it at all and you don't feel like taking it off, just pull both of them to the side and you're good to go around with your day. Then when you're ready to use it, just pop these bad boys back in front. And I did accidentally go to bed with this on. And it was no trouble because I have it clipped in the back to where it's comfortable. This clip right here is comfortable, so you can sleep in this if you want to. I don't recommend it, but you can sleep in it if you want to. So I really like this product, and I am going to give one away. And what I really like about this is I used to use this here. Now, how many of you have this here, the bra thing for your breastfeeding thing? This one was really uncomfortable for me, and I normally needed help putting it on. I couldn't, like, do it myself. I needed some help putting it on. So, this one is a lot bulkier. I wouldn't recommend going to bed with this. And so, simple and easy to put on, very quick. You can wear this underneath your clothes and not even know, except this part. You'll probably just see this part, but somebody will probably think you got on a bathing suit or something. But anyway, it's a lot less bulkier than this. This is very easy to go. You just wrap this bad boy up like this. You know, just kind of wrap it around and use the little clip here to secure everything like so. And then you are good to go. Just throw this in your breast pump bag and you're good to go. Or put it in your pocket or in your purse. It's easy, compact, very versatile, and simple to use. So I'm going to be giving away this model here because I like this one better. And so what you'll have to do for this giveaway is just comment below. Breast milk is the best. Okay. And then you're going to have to go on over to Lactimade's Facebook page and give it a like. And then this video will be posted on their Facebook page if you can find it. And just tell them OVW sent you. Okay. And you'll be getting this one right here. Now, if you want to order one for yourself, they have a promo code. What I see on the back of this brochure is 20% off if you use the discount code More Milk. Now, I'm not sure if that's still going on, but you can definitely try it out. And let's see what else you get. You're going to get a couple of brochures on how to put it together, how to wear it and everything, and the benefits of using this. You'll have, if you go to their site, they have like a little video of someone showing how to put it on and how to use it. And then also information that massaging while pumping actually increases your milk flow. So thank you to Lactimade for sending me this product. I really like it. Like I said, I've been using it for, I've had the product for 2 weeks now, and I've been using it for about a week. I couldn't do the video that soon because I was sick, and I didn't want to do the video while I was sick. So yeah, I really like this product, and I encourage all you breastfeeding moms out there that pump on the go to get this, because this is easy to travel with. You can take it on the go. You can wear it underneath your clothing. Very easy, very versatile. So check out the site, and also check out their Facebook page, and just comment down below, breast milk is best, and I will randomly select a winner and send them out one of these Lactimade breast pumping bra kits. So yeah, so check out Lactimade or Simplicity. I'll have the links to all their social media down below. And if you want to enter in this giveaway, all you have to do is be a subscriber, of course. Make sure you thumb up this video and then comment down below, breast milk is best. And then go on over to Simplicity or Lactimade's Facebook page and give it a like and comment OVW sent you. And if you see this video, comment down below on that video. And that is it. And then I will just do a random drawing of the winner. And yeah, so if you breastfeed or pump, then this is for you. If you don't, then thanks for watching this video anyway. But yeah, so go ahead and join in on this giveaway. And yeah, I really like this kit here, and I keep it in my breast pump bag. So thanks again, Lactimade or Simplicity, for sending me this product out for review. I really enjoyed it, and I'm going to continue to enjoy it. And thank you everyone for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Love you guys. God bless. Remember to keep God first and everything else second. Bye.